Where the hell did Stephanie run off to? Need to use the gas before that monster comes back. I can't release the gas without protecting myself first. Thank you.
My God. What is this? Who are you?
Are you real?
It's you.
This is all your fault. He never wanted to help you. You forced him to do it. We were supposed to be together forever, and you ruined everything.
I don't.
If no one else wants to stop you, then I will.
What is this feeling? I feel stronger. Who is R.L.?
Dad?
What? I'm not... You're not my...
Daddy, please.
Entire week and I still don't have anything useful for the report. All I've done this whole time is run myself around in circles. Huh? What the fuck is that?
Daddy, I found you.
What the? Who are you? Where the hell did you come from?
Please, forgive me. I never wanted to hurt you like this. This is the only way, Dad. You have to go on without me. I love you.
Has anyone ever made it this far?
No. He's the first, and it appears he may be the last as well.
So, what happens now?
Now, dear girl, our work can finally begin. Soon, I will make the dilemma of free will nothing more than a distant memory in the history of humankind. And this is the man who will help me do it. Ignorant girl. Did you honestly think a simple knife would be enough to stop me?
Roberto, don't... don't trust him.
Stay back, you motherfucker!
Roberto, you must realize at this point that you were brought here for a reason. You were always meant to be here. You're the key to everything.
I said stay back! I know what you've been doing here. What you've done to all those innocent people.
You must understand. I only did what was necessary.
Necessary? You're a fucking monster.
Monster, psychopath, God. I've been called many things of the last century, Roberto. But do you know what all those things have in common? Power. Power to see the bigger picture. Power to take one's destiny into his own hands. Power to overcome death itself. Power of choice. Join me, Roberto. Let us become the masters of our own destiny. Together.
How did it all come to this?
From what I understand, it all started in 2060. The girl, Emily. I imagine she must have come into contact with one of our future experiments. As a result, she now possesses great power, a divine gift that became a heavy burden, I'm sure.
But why lock her in a tank?
The girl was simply a variable. She needed to be controlled. She was too strong, unpredictable. I had to ensure that she didn't subvert any of my plans. Our plans, Roberto. But none of that matters now. She has commenced her long journey back to the past to set the cycle in motion once again. All to bring you here, to this moment.
So, what now?
I've searched for you for so, so long, Roberto. Come, our future awaits.
To the principle of free will.